influenced by a lot of people. Bob Marley, Bob Dylan, jazz.
It's really all spectrums of the music scene, you know? There's elements of folk and country and rock and, you know,
rap, hip hop.
Yeah, very much so.
Everything.
And then this has got a sprinkle of Miami spicy vibe that only comes from Miami.
From Miami. We became together right after high school, making music together and performing together, creating music. The whole purpose of the band was making music together. And then we said to each other, we get together and we make one song, and that's real. And then we not only made one song, we made a whole album. So we became a band. Juana is that mystery person, mystery character, mystery form that we represent, like todo lo femenino, dando respeto a todo lo femenino, respect to all females out here, singing to something that keeps us inspired. So we started writing about that, started collaborating about that, and we became a family.
Yeah, Locos Por Whatever You Want to Be Crazy About, Whatever Make You Crazy,
Whatever Make You Crazy. Yeah.
Thanks for having us. Musica Roots.
That's right. We're right here from live and direct in Cita. La Cita Bar, one of the most historic places to play and represent alternative music, music that goes around the world, and especially our music, because our music is different. Our music is different for the whole world. So we're right here with Musica Roots. And we're bringing roots music, so that's what it is.